Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the Stag of Summer.
Is it hot, or is it just my sizzling personality? Nah, it's you, Stag. Can we go already? That's right. We got more food at home. Come on.
I have to say, quite a nice change of pace helping these stags get home. For a moment, I was worried we'd have to kill them.
Yes.
Planned to kill it if it had attacked, didn't you?
Yes.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
So this is where those tracks led.
A drake fed here.
This was my fear. With a drake devouring the wildlife, this land will be barren in a matter of winters.
Some sort of cage.
So it would seem. City of Possibility.
Thank you.
Return to the dragon's den.
How about dessert?
Do not.
Oh!
How about dessert?
Do not.
And with that, we've now taken down about half the dragons in this crater as well.
They are still a danger. Danger to this place. Even a single dragon can irrevocably throw an ecosystem out of balance. Now that the water flows freely, new parts of the crater should be open to us.
Behind you, Kratos!
Huntress claimed to worship Skadi, but they kill just to kill. She would have never wanted that.
No. There is purpose here, even if we do not see it.
Hmm.